Hey, what's going on, everyone? Christopher Hux here. I'm a physical therapist. I just wanted to do a 21-20 testimony. Jordan, you really inspired me. So, prior to doing the 21-20 challenge, man, I was struggling. I was struggling with what's my purpose. You know, I was considering changing my career. Just wasn't finding that fulfillment, and I was burning out. I was getting burned out. I was overwhelmed. I was stuck. I was thinking about many different careers, being a pastor, or you know, just doing full-time ministry, or going back to school and maybe being like a business marketer, stuff like that. So, yeah. Well, after doing healthcare, this is actually the second time doing the HC 21-20 challenge. It's that good. Highly recommend it. But yeah, it's truly changed my life. It you know, just using the inspiration, learning from GT and then all his students, that this is possible. This is possible in my life. You know, learning from peers, even people that are younger than me. You know, just seeing what they're doing, what difference they're making, how much they're influencing people's lives. I'm like, I need this. I need to do this. I know truly in my heart, I have God's given me just incredible gifts to use. Why am I not using them? So. Yeah, I'm just taking that leap of faith. I'm in the game of entrepreneurship now, and these past 2 weeks of not working, not being an employee, I was furloughed on April 2nd. It's the best thing that could have happened in my life. I'm just constantly connecting with people and learning it's all about relationships. So just wanted to give you guys that encouragement. Jump into this HC 21-20 challenge and focus on your relationships, and you will do well in this life.